the last time we'll ever see Natalie alive, so enjoy it.
Bye, man.